Jimmy gang, the army, the navy, the unstoppable. Welcome back to another video with your guy, Gemini by law. Now listen, man, I told you, man, Wack about to have a lot to say about this, man. And listen, here he go, man. I told y'all I was gonna upload Wack 100 response, man. I did the video earlier on the T.I. situation, but here we go, man. Listen in, check out what Wack 100 had to say about this on Clubhouse, gang. Yes, sir, it's funny.
If you can walk away free and put it on me, God, right.
Now, don't nobody even know about that. I just volunteered. This don't nobody even know about that. I'm just being honest. Yeah. That's the only time I done ever said or gave no information about nobody. Because that's my cousin, my big cousin. Mm. He was dead, and he told me that it was okay.
No, he's a rat. He been told. But you know what? Here go the thing with T.I. Remember, T.I.'s position was, I ain't told on nobody. I got $1 million you can come up with to pay. Well, you're sealed. You know that. Now, all of a sudden, okay, I did tell. I told him my dead cousin. T.I., if you listen to T.I. talk, right, he think he's smarter than everybody, right? And we sit back and listen to him. You don't go from, I ain't told on. You did 12 months and a day. That was well below your mandatory minimum. Every round you know, you did some telling. But I'm going to tell you why I trip off these. That's another Big U guy. I put him with Big U. Big U defends the guy. Act like he don't know what is going on. Right? It's another thing, though. Let Wack be in that situation and say that and watch what they say. When that came out and said, you told, right then he's supposed to say that. Told on his whoop de whoop de whoop. Here go his death certificate. That's my first, second cousin, and he's dead. And I told him to dead to get up out of there. But that disposition was, I ain't told on nobody. So even the dead man is somebody.
You kill him with the answer.
Y'all don't know what you talk. Well, hold on. You doing wheat chip commercials. You did 12 months in a day, which already represents that. Your seal is filed. Your files is sealed. His disposition was, I ain't told on nobody. I got $1 million. If you can show me some paperwork, he know it's sealed, right? Now, all of a sudden, he told on somebody.
Yeah, you
we don't even know if what he's saying yourself is real. He contradicting himself.
All credibility shot.
And guess what? Here goes the twist. Here goes the real twist. Because I don't remember when he called his case, what year it was. So let's say he called his case in 2010, right? How you know this slick talking ain't saying, I told on my dead cousin because the cousin died in 2015. How we know the cousin was dead at the time he told? And he ain't spinning it. You saying he dead now? Was he dead prior to you telling? How about that? This point in time? He got to show that work, homie. And you know, I was one of the first ones that said he was telling. Everybody was mad. Everybody was mad. But what I'm saying is, now y'all, okay, I told him my dead cousin. So let's say you told him 2010 and the cousin didn't die till 2015.
You told him. You said
and now
you're
saying in 2022, I told him my dead cousin because he's dead now. But your cousin didn't die till 5 years after the telling.
Hey, I see what you're saying.
Yourself, you got to watch, man. Just because these got a voice as rappers or whatever, the ball players, whatever. It's like you believe everything they say without questioning the shit. That's why as soon as they question me about a case, what I do? Here go the paperwork. Hey, I'm not arguing with no about no case. Here go the paperwork.
But
there
you
go
know
my
that's
dismissals.
How
he's
supposed to do it.
There
anywhere.
Go my
that's
dismissals.
How was great.
There
that's
go
how
the case number. You can go pull. This exact words was, I ain't tell on nobody. Living or dead, that human being, the identity tied to that human being makes them a somebody. What he's saying now should have been said then. Now the question is, where the pressure coming from for him to say it now?
You're chilling with the answer.
There's some pressure coming from somebody. But once again, world, whoever the dead cousin is, you got to compare the death date to the date he told. Because the cousin might have still been alive and died later.
If you got a sealed document, that's because you cooperated. And if you cooperated, don't you
cooperated? You're cooperated and or you're still actively cooperating.
That's what I was about to say. Don't it mean you still active, though? Like, you can't stop being an informant if you an informant, right?
Well, see, once they make a distant thing with informants, right? Let's say I get caught up on something, right? Boom, right? They like, yo, you looking at 15, 20 years, right? And you know, but you, we know you might know something about this. You know, you ain't going scot-free. You'll do 12 months of the day, you out, right? Boom, I do that. That's over with. But let's say my dumb still out there shaking and baking, right? I get caught up again. You know what I'm going to do, right? I'm going to tell myself, I'm going to take my chances being a snitch on the street where I can run and get low and defend myself a little better than going behind these walls and they figuring out. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to contact my agent.
You're chilling with the answer.
And you know what I'm saying? That's where it's going to go. And then a lot of y'all get twisted. Well, Wack, he did 10 years. Tell for 10 years when they looking at 50.
They saying his cousin got killed during the court.
His cousin got killed when?
During the trial, he said. I think he said during the court.
There it go. There it goes. There it goes. Right. What I just say.
Oh, nice.
Did he tell him?
I got it.
Before or after he was there? What I just say, bro? Yeah. This is why I tell you I don't respect these so-called. Now, let's be real. He knew then it was paperwork out there with him telling on somebody. Whether that body was a living or dead body. Can we agree to that? But he knew it was sealed, so couldn't get to it. Just did it a couple months ago when he heard me saying what I was saying. I got $1 million if he could provide paperwork showing I told on somebody. He knew his was sealed. T.I. the top, that's going to ask his attorney and ask that agent. So you telling me ain't nobody going to be able to find this? No way, no how? Okay, so how does that work? So no matter what, can't nobody go pull this up? This is that. Okay, cool. So now he gonna beat his chest with, I got $1 million if anybody can find the paperwork. You done did 12 months in a day, well beneath the mandatory minimum. And now it's coming out that you told on somebody. I was at least giving it a benefit of the doubt that maybe told in 2010 and died in 2015, right? That's your relative. That's to be determined still if that's your relative or not. If your family member ain't told you, I need you on the street to take care of me and the family. And I'm gonna let the streets know that's my doing. And most of the time, he ain't even got to tell. I didn't did it. Hey, dude knew nothing about nothing, about nothing, about nothing. Even if they try to book you, your appeal gonna come through for you. Everything that was did on my behalf. He had no knowledge of. Boom, 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 bam.
Jimmy Gang, we're going to leave it right there for now, man. Subscribe to the channel for updates. Make sure you like the video. Drop a comment, man. What you got to say about what Wack 100 just said? Do you agree with him or what you think, man? Let me know your thoughts in the comments. I'm gone. I'll see y'all in the next one, gang.